Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Ramadan Mubarak. It's the blessed month of Ramadan. Allah's blessed us once again. And this is an opportunity for us not to be missed. The best nights of the whole year. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam reminded us, the person who prays every night of Ramadan, then all of his past sins are forgiven, as long as he does it for the sake of Allah, hoping for Allah's pleasure, and with clear conviction and faith in Allah. So don't miss out. Enjoy your Ramadan.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Ramadan Mubarak. Alhamdulillah, we have finally reached Ramadan. My top tip for Ramadan is, on Yawm al-Qiyamah, Allah Azza wa Jalla will say, اقرأ ورقى ورتل كما كنت ترتل في الدنيا فإن منزلتك عند آخر آية تقرأها. That read, recite and rise as your final abode will be until the final ayah that you have memorized. So make this Ramadan a Ramadan where you set your targets, where you begin your journey to memorizing the Quran, where you aim to be a hafiz of the Quran. Jazakallah khair.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Have a blessed month of Ramadan. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he says, رِضَ اللَّهِ فِي رِضَ الْوَالِدَيْنِ. The pleasure of Allah is in the pleasure of your parents. Try to find one thing every day in this month to put a smile in your parents' face.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. I hope you are well, inshallah. Ramadan Mubarak to you and your family and everyone around you that you love, inshallah. For me, this Ramadan, inshallah, is going to be one of the amazing ones, inshallah. And alhamdulillah, Allah allowed us to witness Ramadan, inshallah. May Allah Jalla accept it from us. I have one tip for you. And that tip is what? To reduce the amount of time you use the technology around you. Whether that's being on your phone, social media, playing games, watching movies, watching cartoons, whatever it is, try your best to minimize it, and Allah Jalla Ala will reward you greatly in this dunya before He rewards you in the akhirah. May Allah Jalla Ala make this the best Ramadan in your life. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. Ramadan Kareem. One tip to increasing your remembrance of Allah Azza wa Jalla in this month of Ramadan is saying two words. Two words that are light on the tongue, heavy on the scales, and most beloved to Ar-Rahman. Subhanallah wa bihamdi and Subhanallah al-Azim. Say these two words often and your life will transform in this Ramadan. May Allah accept it from us.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan Kareem, alhamdulillah, we've made it to Ramadan. One practical tip I've got for you this Ramadan, as we know, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he told us that the dua of the fasting person is accepted at the time when they break their fast. So this year, instead of just sitting there looking at your pakoras and looking at your samosas, take use of that time, make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for yourself, for your families, for the ummah, for everything you need of this dunya, and don't forget the akhirah as well. Take care, have a great Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome Ramadan.